Joe in St. Louis. One more time, maybe. The Detroit Red Wings, with a win, move on to the Stanley Cup Finals. The Dallas Stars, with a win, take it back home for a game seven. Mike Modano's line will be out there against Sergei Fedorov. We'll see what Detroit does here at home with that last line change. Scotty Bowman mixed them up in that last game as he had 10 different line combinations trying to find some offense. That's what he says he's more concerned about than Chris Osgood. Somebody to put the puck in the net for Detroit. And Tkachuk is playing.
Incredibly, he's playing. He told me he can't pass, he can't shoot. This is the time of year where the needle comes out, but his shoulder is not good.
First 10 minutes of a game, especially one that's a must-win, vitally important, and for Detroit, trying to come in and rev it up here and get that early lead. Chased back by Lidstrom. Hit by Langenbrunner. Third Murphy right into Lidstrom. Lidstrom up the near side, Sergei Fedorov. Fedorov out at center. Fedorov knocked away, and we've already got Detroit changing lines. Yzerman has now come out to play with Fedorov and Shanahan. They've got the three big scorers together on this first line. So Scotty Bowman did not skate them in the warm-up that way, but he's put them together, clearly saying, we're going to come out here and try and score early in this game. Ice should be very good today. The building is very cold. Lidstrom, he takes it. Save, Belfour, Yzerman! Oh, my God! How did he make that save? Steve Yzerman looked like he had an open upper half of the net. It did not go in. Lidstrom drops it down low. Yzerman fakes. Yzerman looking for Murphy. No seam. Dropped it. Fedorov shot. Deflected into the corner by Matt Tkachuk. Maltby kicks it in along the boards. Maltby reaching behind. The shot wide. Tried to set up McCarty. Rebound. Rouse held it in. And another penalty coming. Second penalty, and it's going to be on the Detroit Red Wings. That's what Dallas wants to do from anywhere on the ice. And they did it again from outside the blue. Short-handed opportunity coming the other way. Two on one. McCarty waiting. They were changing far side. Murphy. Shot.
The Dallas Stars are arguing this one, and they're arguing it loud. They think Larry Murphy came off the bench on an illegal change to jump into the play. They are not happy, but nobody signaled too many men on the ice. And Larry Murphy was able to get Darren McCarty's attention. Otherwise, McCarty looked like he was going to shoot. All Steve Yzerman wanted to do was clear. He got better than that. He got McCarty. Now is when Murphy's coming off the bench. McCarty picked him up. Murphy to the backhand, found daylight, I think under Eddie Belfour's arm. What a heads-up play by Darren McCarty.
Strudlin, still a power play for Dallas. Shot deflected, Grant Marshall, Hatcher, shot, rebound, Basson! Rebound, Basson blocked by Lidstrom! Was that close? Grant Marshall comes behind to help. Oh, mercy, what a chance. They've not converted. They don't hear. They're about to go 1-for-28 on the power play against Detroit. Short-handed opportunity again off the draw. Shot on Belfour. The save. Rebound deflected wide. Gilchrist running that one in along with Tomas Holstrom. Rouse shot. Holstrom never got to him. Basson blocked it. Rouse again. Save Eddie Belfour. Penalty is over. Detroit completes their line change here as it's worked out. Langenbrunner near side. Langenbrunner, Shanahan on him. Fedorov knocked it away. Sergei Fedorov brings it in. Murphy the trailer. Murphy to Fedorov. Fedorov open shot. Score! Sergei Fedorov!
And I'll tell you what, Eddie Belfour wants this one back for a couple of reasons. Number one, it was stoppable. The second thing he wants back is his positioning. Watch where he is. He is on the goal line.
Hogue looking. Shot saved. Kavanaugh. Keane. Hogue all there. Batted off the boards. Fetisov puts the shoulder in. Puck held up with the work of Mike Keane. Draper can't get it out of the zone. Dallas. It becomes more intense. Matt Tkachuk. Got it down the middle. Looking to get it down low, Sidor. Sidor drops it back. Power play underway, Zuboff. Langenbrunner, Osgood the save. And another penalty coming up. Delayed call? No. Touched with a high stick. Face off at the other end. No penalty. Eddie Belfour just lived with one. He thought that was a penalty, and he was at the bench. He was all the way over there before the whistle blew. If Detroit had picked that puck up and shot it into the net, it would have counted. Shanahan back up. Lidstrom trying to gun it down low. Dan Fedorov trying to set it up. Shot deflected wide by Martin LaPointe. And that will do it. This period is over. The horn did not go off, and play continued after time had expired.
Barry and I will have our playoff awards. Now, this is the biggest surprise of the playoffs. The first standing president to ever attend a National Hockey League playoff game. Bill Clinton, big surprise.
I thought you'd say that because he's eating sugar-free pie.
We're ready to go. A minute 46 remaining on the Detroit power play to start this third period. And we are underway. Detroit, a power play goal here early in the third. Obviously would be an enormous goal if they can get one. Neither team's power play has been able to get it done here tonight. Detroit gets it into the zone on the dump. Fedorov shot. Save made by Belfour. Shanahan cutting. Kesmer turning it up ice. Dallas. He'll take the red line chance on Osgood. He knows those are going to be coming. Maltby picks it up. Maltby starts it up. Maltby will send it. Detroit will change. Belfour knocked it down. A 2-0 lead for the Wings. Madonna, Shanahan got a piece, Langenbrunner. Osgood again knocks it down, and this time Osgood will hang on the shot from center. The Detroit Red Wings trying to give their fans a night of celebration and another Stanley Cup final appearance. Kesmer guts McCarty. He shoots it in on Osgood. McCarty tried to find Kesmer. Arianov came through the middle to help. They've got him down. Here comes Kozlov. Kozlov two on one, two on two. Kozlov leaves it. Shot Belfour. Save of LaPointe. Martin LaPointe and Kozlov started a two on one, ended up two on two. Madonna looking for help. Detroit changing in a hurry. Kesmer. Shot. Osgood gloves it. Oh, man. The story of this game, the redemption of Chris Osgood.
He is not an X factor anymore.
Now comes the worst part of the game for Chris Osgood. 2 minutes and 3 seconds of pure hell. Because now Dallas, with nothing to lose, will do anything and everything to put a puck by him. Down to 11 seconds left to go. Long shot, not that time, from Langenbrunner. Centered, Berbeek, cleared up. 2 seconds. Detroit goes to the Stanley Cup final. They win it 2-0. Chris Osgood shuts out the Dallas Stars.
This is sports drama, and has been tonight at its best.
We're waiting for Osgood to meet Belfour in this line.
Yeah, especially after what Ed Belfour said. But at the center of the drama was Chris Osgood. And he said, I can't wait to play this hockey game. This little guy has some kind of emotional makeup that I'm not sure any of us can really grasp.
Watch how quickly he picks this up and puts it down.
I agree. This ain't the biggie. It is nice.
Third time last 4 years Detroit has won the Clarence Campbell Bowl.
Well, he's going for a skate with it. He wants some of the teammates, at least, I guess, to touch it and hold it.
There was a point where he said, I'm not even going to go get it.
Well,
he got it and took it.
Fast.
And that's it. Their 100th game of the year, and the Detroit Red Wings use it to full advantage. They win it 2-0 over Dallas. Stanley Cup Finals now set. ESPN will have the action. Game 2, Wings and Capitals. Our quest for the Cup show will start at 7:30 on Thursday. And then Game 2 coming your way exclusively on ESPN, 8 o'clock. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. For Brian England, Bill Clement, and all of our crew, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for joining us. The finals are next.